Why, if it isn't the viewers. Welcome back to the Colossal GoElimination. Last time, the final four were doing the all the way challenge, and Cynthia won, since she did not cheat. This elimination will be our final elimination. We have received 85 votes, which is 20 more votes than last time. Now let's head to the elimination center. Well, final four, to make this elimination special, I have three little treasure chests, and if you do not get any treasure, you are eliminated.
My my. That seems really nice.
Well, it should be nice, Cynthia, because you have immunity. Now for our first save. Emmett. You are safe with only 14 votes against you. Here's your loyal chest.
Yes. Everything is awesome.
Rabin and Yoshi, you are our bottom two. One of you will be eliminated, and the other will get some treasure.
Seriously? Why are the viewers voting for me? Did I do something wrong? It is because I'm always in a grumpy mood? I have issues sometimes, and they need to understand.
I'm so scared. Please don't let me go. I made it here so far when I joined the game.
Let's not waste any time and display the votes. Yoshi, with 20 votes, you are our last safe, and here's your loot.
Yes. Thank goodness I'm safe.
And Raven, you have been re-eliminated, with a new record of 52 votes.
What? You can't be serious. I fell into the bottom two multiple times, causing me to get a big chance to be eliminated. Well, I could have seen this coming. I was in the bottom two with Olaf, SpongeBob, and Mr. Incredible, and won them all, but lost with Hank Hill and this elimination against Yoshi. I guess this is a farewell.
Okay, Raven, it is time to say goodbye, once again.
Man, that was a close call that I'm the last safe.
Well, you had less than 32 votes than Raven has.
I know that, and I cannot believe that was really the final elimination. Since we are now at the final three, what's going to happen?
I don't know. I think I'll go ask Security Guard Unit 20. So Security Guard Unit 20, since we are at to the final three, what's going to be the next challenge?
The next challenge is to not get eliminated.
What do you mean?
Well, to make it to the final two, you must a basketball challenge. The first two will make it, but the person who is in third will be eliminated. If you make a shot, you are safe, but if you miss, you will get to try again, but miss the second time, you are out. Cynthia will go first, because it is polite to have ladies go first, and Yoshi will go last. Go.
Well, here I go then. Looks like I made it to the finale.
If I get the shot, I will make it to the finale too. Ouch. If I miss again, and Yoshi makes his shot, I will get eliminated. I hope I make it this time. Oh, thank goodness.
If I make a shot, then I will make it to the finale, but if not, then I am in sudden death with Emmett. Here I go. Oh crap, I missed. If I miss one more time, then I'm eliminated. I must be termed in sudden death. Wait. What?
Okay, Then that wraps it up. Yoshi, I'm sorry to say this, but since you did not make a shot, you are eliminated.
What? No! This can be!
Now that Yoshi is gone, we are now to our final two. And one will win the grand prize, $1 million and a mansion. Viewers. Yes. You, viewers. Guess what? What is it? It is up to you viewers to decide not to be eliminated, but to be the winner of the Colossal GoElimination. Vote for Cynthia or Emma to win the Colossal GoElimination and the grand prize. Voting ends on November 24th, 2014. And stay tuned for episode 22, the finale. Be there.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the finale coming at November 24th, 2014.